economic noise.
You know, in Africa, they set the father's food on the table.
In the table.
So yeah. You come back, you come, he doesn't want to eat. Yeah, what is that?
Eyeglasses.
Eyeglasses, Daddy, your food is ready. Who made the food? Your mother? I want to eat the food. Tell her I'm not hungry. Yeah, when my mother goes to sleep, he will leave that one that is at that table. Come to the pot. Grab like 2 minutes. Go somewhere eating. I tell you. I said, I tell you, Daddy, I tell you, don't eat it. Then you go and sit. Go back. For what?
I don't know.
But if he had three or four wives.
No, Emmanuel.
That's what you know. He come here, you made him mad. Forget
it's
you.
It's true, for real. That and you know, for real. Like, and you know, if made him mad, for real. No, and you know, no, for real.
You know what that does, Abby? It creates a lot of humility.
Exactly.
Because guess what?
Exactly. That's when you know
that, even you're a person that.
That is it.
Even if it's as poor. You know that time that even somebody's at fault. You can get this thing going, but there's a way that you can address it. You know, you first of all accept, you know, just for the sake of peace, like, you know, baby, this is
you
a situation.
Can do
let's
that
let's
with
work
your
it
out.
Yeah,
let's
work it out. Let's work it out. No, I'm still trying to explain. You say, let's work it out. No, after you're done working it out, right? Then you move. Then,
when
that's when you say, but baby, you know, I just came to, I just for the sake of peace, that's why I say we should resolve this. But you know that what you did wasn't correct. You know, this is how they do it. But if you have 3 wives or 4 wives,
you just got your other one.
Yeah, I guess when A make you upset, if A gets on your nerve, you come, you don't, honestly, any person that does it, she will sit there. You know, they're relegating me to the back row. Even at the end of the day, she's like, hey, papi, come, papi, let's arrange this. Then that's what she will do. Because she knows that if she's there trying to bone, you know, she's there trying to raise her ego, that I'm not going to go there. He thinks that it's what? The other ones will come, hey, daddy, come. Don't worry.
Exactly, that's how it is.
So now you will have to fix it. Make sure that everything works out. That way you guys get it done.
Peace.
What are you talking about? When that's the thing. When I get money, I'm moving to Kenya. When I get money, I'm moving to Kenya.
You know what?
I told Shelly.
You will never get money.
No, I'll look. If I'm going back to Cameroon, how many that would like to marry a man? You know? Don't worry. I'll pay, if I, 5, 10 years, if I don't get money, I'll still move.
There are a lot of beautiful women in Kenya.
Oh. Yeah. As I'm going to get, I told Shelly to start, she should start looking me a plot. Eh? And those are cousins. All of her cousins that are not married.
If she's going to listen to this, she should start.
I'm going to say that to her. Wait. Papa, did you hear that?
What?
Emmanuel is moving to Kenya.
Why in Kenya? Why moving to Kenya?
The
president of Kenya. Yeah. The president of Kenya have legalized polygamy.
Very soon, all of Africa is going to legalize.
Oh, no.
Yeah. Hey, they better give my country so I can go back
home.
Oh, Donald Trump.
Already.
Donald, you know
Zuma?
That's why.
President Zuma of South Africa, he already had 5 wives.
Wow.
Yeah.
And that's true. I heard that they were even going for public activities.
Yeah.
They will go all over and he will be using the state phone.
Yeah.
To do all that.
That's why. Yeah.
I said, I'm going to Kenya.
Yeah.
You're
moving to?
No,
but with me, I'm not allowed.
All of us are heading to Kenya.
I'm not allowed. I'm under sanction.
We are moving.
Sanction for what?
I can't have any more than 1 wife.
Okay.
That's
one for you. But
no, but you know,
but
you know,
flight straight to Kenya.
Yeah, but
and that's the good thing, you know.
Stress flight.
You have stress flight.
You don't have to stress yourself.
I don't need to carry a lot of things.
We have South African Airways and Kenyan Airways and Ethiopian Airways. flight to Kenya.
Don't use ours. Not for this reason. I'm sorry. Not for this reason.
Ethiopia is going to be the next country.
No, exactly. In Jesus' name, no.
Kenya to go to church. Ethiopia is going to be the next one.
Let's go to church. Abraham.
Yeah.
Abraham have been. Come on.
David.
That's,
you name it. Old in the Testament. Bible. They were all there. Old. And even Jesus.
Let's go Testament. Back to Bible.
New Testament. Hold on. New Testament. They say a man shall leave the parents. The man shall marry a woman and both of them will become one family. The two shall become one. When I get a third wife, bring it. The three will still become one. What are you talking about?
I came to listen to the conversation.
Oh my goodness.
What about in Philippines, Emelda? They have? In Philippines, they don't?
Only in the Muslim, but they can have like one or two wives.
In